got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up.
I just wanna hear you say, I like you.
Good morning, everyone. So I start off every morning with drinking a ton of water because that is so important. And then I get out of bed and I always look in my mirror and tell myself some words of affirmation and just how grateful I am. Then I put on my workout clothes and I head over to the little workout room I've created. And today I did an ab workout, which is always the best. After that, I drink more water. Then I put up my hair and took a quick shower. Now, here's my new skincare routine. I am trying it out. Let's hope it works. Then I put on one of my new dresses and I journaled for about 15 minutes, drank my matcha, replied to emails, and then scrolled through Pinterest, which is my favorite thing to do every single day because it always gives me so much inspiration. And yeah, you guys should follow me. So yeah, bye guys.
Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling all right.
So this is going to be my last morning routine for a little while. I'm going to be taking the month of April to focus on me and a little less on content creation, but I'm going to be making a video explaining that in more detail and what I'm going to be doing. I just want to give you all lots of notice so it's not this huge surprise on March 31st. But here's Chestnut. She definitely needs a haircut, and you all know I love including a podcast at some point in my day. The weather in Maryland is truly warming up, and Rex and I are so excited. The leaves are also starting to grow
grow back. I've been loving making fruit bowls in the morning. I'm trying to be outside as much as possible, and writing a to-do list really calms me down, lets me know I got it under control. I'm planning a short trip to DC, and I posted a new Instagram photo yesterday, so I was replying to some comments. You all are so kind. But now it's time for my lo-fi music, lighting my favorite candle because I have lots of work to do. I hope you have a great day. Hey guys!
360 degree reality, sunset beach. I don't need HGTV. I want the real thing, living off a dream. Give me a couple thousands, I'm a jet to Philippines. Yeah, 360.
Mira. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear.
Beautiful spring day here in Toronto, and I started off my morning by making myself a coffee and I made myself some breakfast. I was out of avocado, so I just had peanut butter toast. And then once my breakfast was all finished, I actually decided to make Nolan breakfast because he's cramming for an essay that's due. I just made him some eggs and toast. Before I started getting ready for the day, I just did my morning makeup, my everyday makeup routine, and then today I decided to curl my hair. Pretty much always do it on like the second day after a wash. Then I got dressed for the day. I'm wearing my new Levi's jacket, grabbed my fanny pack, and I was getting ready to go run some errands. This is the look, the airy leggings with the dynamite tank top. I'm seriously just trying to take up every second I can of sunshine in the outdoors before it gets back to being cold. I headed over to Dollarama because I had to grab some stuff for my sister's birthday, just like bags and packaging and whatnot. On my walk back, I decided to stop at Cop's Donuts. I got a coffee, and then while I was waiting for the donuts, I just did a lap around the store. I just love everything with the vibe of this place. I picked up donuts as a surprise for Nolan for once he's finished his essay today. I wish you guys could smell this TikTok because I want to eat this entire box. But that was my Sunday morning in Toronto, and I'll see you guys later. My name is Sarah.
That I wasted the best in me on you, baby, you don't care. Sometimes trying to be a nuisance, it's just urgent. Trying to make some little change, got me a war in my mind. Gotta let go and wait, can't keep whispering.
Happy Valentine's Day, sweetheart.
You be the cash, I be the rubber band. You be the match, I will be a fuse. Boom, painter, baby, you could be the muse. I'm the reporter, baby, you could be the news.
Per popular request, good morning, you little chicken cutlets. Let's get ready for work.
So today, I know that I want to wear this little headscarf thingy. I've got these brown pants, I think that'll go good with a scarf. And they're definitely not like exactly work pants, but the non-work part will get hidden, so let's put them on.
Okay, so see, they've got this like tie on them, but I'm gonna loop it around. They're not really work pants, but it's gonna get covered.
This one's just actually a button-down dress, but I'm gonna wear it over the top of these pants, and let's do. Okay, don't panic, this isn't it, there's more. Sweater vest on top. Ooh, much better.
Okay. This is the finished look. Jewelry, rings, same earrings and rings as yesterday mostly. The hair thing and shoes.
My my poor Hey everyone, so this is what I've done this morning. I got up, opened the blinds, made the bed, and then went downstairs to go and wash up all of the things from last night's tea. This Method anti-back spray in peach blossom smells amazing, so if you don't have it, go and buy it. Whenever I've washed up, I always wipe over the sink and I always disinfect the washing up brush with Zoflora and hot water from the kettle. And then I have changed the bins because they're pretty gross, as you can see. I then decided to burn this wax melt, which is sun-drenched linen. It smells really fresh. I had some breakfast and that was it. I want to see you smile. No.